A memorial outside of a Tallahassee yoga studio is growing as the community pays respects following a mass shooting which took the lives of an FSU student and a medical school professor. Two women are dead and a handful of victims are recovering after a gunman opened fire at a yoga studio in Florida's capital. 61-year-old Dr. Nancy Van Visam and 21-year-old Mara Binkley were killed last night. Tallahassee police say the shooter, Scott Beerley, shot and killed himself after the attack. As Jake Stofan tells us, police are still trying to identify a motive.
A somber memorial. Flowers and candles brought to the doorstep of Hot Yoga in the state's capital city. A scene of terror played out just as the work week ended. Police have identified Scott Paul Beerley as the man who opened fire Friday night, killing a 21-year-old FSU student and Tri-Delta sorority member Mara Binkley and FSU medical school faculty member Dr. Nancy Van Visam. Morgan Hall came to pay her respects. She'd been working the front desk of a salon located in the same complex when the shooting occurred.
It was just scary not knowing at the time, is there someone on the loose? Is there someone else? Just a lot of unanswered questions that we didn't have for hours.
Some of the members of the community we spoke with off camera say this yoga studio acted as a place of spiritual significance for many of its patrons, likening last night's tragedy to an assault on a place of worship.
I hate that it takes something like this to bring everybody so close together, but it's so nice to see our community there for each other and praying for each other and just coming together like this.
Beerley's Facebook contains photos of him in military uniform. One shows him in a European torture museum. Police have not released a motive, but at least one city official suggested the incident may have been brought on by a domestic dispute. As of Saturday morning, two victims were reportedly in stable condition. Three others were released from the hospital. Reporting from the state capitol, Jake Stofan, Channel 4, the local station.